this is an all four rock back. I'm actually going to put the stability ball behind my hips. That's just going to help me put a little bit more load through my arms as I push my hips backwards. So, pulling up close to a wall here, put that ball right behind my butt, and then coming down on all fours. Going to put the arms up kind of so they're above the level of my head. From this position, I'm going to push back into the ball like I'm trying to pop it as I keep my hips a little tucked. So it'll look like this. Hold that position, pushing hard back into the ball for 5 breaths. Should feel some of those muscles around the shoulders and shoulder blades working, as well as the abs. Again, you're pushing straight back like you're trying to pop the ball between your butt and the wall. Hold that position, 5 nice long breaths. You got it.